MyLink has a Driver Information Center, or DIC, screen that you can customize. To change the information displayed, use the 5-way controller on the right side of the steering wheel. Press the back arrow on the controller to get to the main menu. Then press the up and down arrows to cycle between display options that include Info, Audio, Phone, Navigation, and Settings. Press the Select button in the center of the controller to choose the information to be displayed. Choosing the Info option displays such things as speed, fuel range, instant fuel economy, and oil life. Choosing the Audio option displays the audio source that's currently playing and key information about the source. Choosing the Phone option displays the Bluetooth-connected phone that's in use, signal strength, and battery charge. If equipped, the Navigation option displays route information if a destination has been entered. Choosing the Settings option displays English or metric units, info pages, the speed warning, and the button to turn this feature off. To reach additional information within each of these DIC display options, use the next arrow on the 5-way controller. For instance, within the audio display, you can drill down to options that include radio media, browse audio sources, and review your list of favorites.